Okay, let's come to the definition of beta function first. Beta of mn is integration from 0 to 1, x raised to m minus 1, 1 minus x raised to n minus 1 dx. Now compare this example with here. In the previous example, what is the question? 16 minus x raised to 4. 16 is the only number is present. So what we did is, whatever the substitution we made here is in multiples of 16. But now you see, with the constant, there is a variable x. What to do? First of all, I'll take x common from this square root. Integration from 0 to 2, x, I'm taking x common, 2 minus, this is x square, becomes x only, raised to 1 by 2 dx. Square root means 1 by 2. So hence I'm getting integration from 0 to 2, x into x raised to 1 by 2, into 2 minus x raised to 1 by 2 dx. 1 plus 1 by 2, that gives x raised to 3 by 2, into 2 minus x raised to 1 by 2 dx. I hope our this problem becomes same as the previous one. So now what can be the substitution? So here we are going to make a substitution, put x is equal to 2t. So therefore dx is equal to 2 times dt. Similarly, what is the change in the limits? When x is 0, t 0, when x is 2, t will be 1. So hence my integral I becomes integration from 0 to 1, 2t raised to 3 by 2, 2 minus x is replaced by, x is replaced by 2t, so 2t raised to 1 by 2, dx is replaced by 2 times dt. From this we can have 2 common, so this is 2 raised to 3 by 2, from here I am getting 2 raised to 1 by 2, integration from 0 to 1, t raised to 3 by 2, 1 minus t raised to 1 by 2, and this 2 also I am taking outside into dt. So 3 by 2, 1 by 2, that becomes 4 by 2. 4 by 2 means 2, and 2 plus 1, 3. So 2 cube, integration from 0 to 1, t raised to 3 by 2, 1 minus t raised to 1 by 2 dt. Now here I have to express in the form of m minus 1 and n minus 1. So m minus 1 is equal to 3 by 2. Therefore m is equal to 5 by 2. N minus 1 is equal to 1 by 2. Therefore n is equal to 3 by 2. So hence 2 cube, integration from 0 to 1, t raised to 5 by 2 minus 1, 1 minus t raised to 1 by 3 by 2 minus 1 dt. So my answer is 2 cube beta of 5 by 2 comma 3 by 2. The simplification part I would like to leave on your own. Now one more problem I would like to give you for your homework. Evaluate I is equal to integration from 0 to 1, square root of square root x minus x dx. Now this is of similar type example. What you do is x is replaced by root x into root x, so you will get a situation like this. Okay, so you can take root x common. So root x, while taking root x common, there is a bigger root outside, so root of root x you will get outside with the bracket. Okay, so this is a hint for this example. Thank you.